trick's pretty simple. All you need is something small enough to fit into the palm of your hand. Then